Hey guys, Dave here. Welcome to Centurion's Review, the punk rock band of wargame review institutions. Today I'm starting a new series. It's called The Worst of Wargaming. In this episode, we're going to be talking about the ugliest maps from wargames. So this one's an honorable mention. This actually represents all metagaming maps, but here's an example. This is Black Hole here. If I recall correctly, this map is supposed to represent the inside of a donut asteroid. As you can see, it's not a very good-looking map. So this definitely gets honorable mention as one of the ugliest maps. But remember, I'm talking about all metagaming maps there. Next one, this almost got first place as the ugliest wargame map. This is Rescue Alley North, an absolutely atrocious game. This is a bad game. Let's just leave it at that. But anyhow, we're not talking about the game here. We're talking about the map. Here's the map. As you can see, hallway here is printed by hand with a marker. This one here looks like exit. Looks like it's written with a pen. Not an exit here. Written with a pen. And then they typed in some coordinates here. This is supposed to be a courtroom here. All right. And now the ugliest wargame map of all time goes to Avalanche Press, Blood on the Snow. Let me preface this by saying this is actually a good game. I'm not much of an Avalanche Press fan, but this one's one of their better ones. Let's take a look at the map now. This is supposed to represent Finland, and it's got purple representing ice and these weird blues and reds and stuff. My friends who have played this game, we've been talking about this map for years. We don't know if the manufacturer accidentally sent a negative of the map to be printed, and they accidentally printed a negative or what, but this is some of the worst colorization I've ever seen on a map in my life. It is unquestionably the ugliest wargame map ever made. Which is a shame, because like I said, the game's halfway decent. Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good evening.